And these are the stones I recently procured in Jusan Zakura.
Judging by their glow, they're the real thing.
You clearly recognize their quality, Master Dosan. Please, have faith in me. I will sniff out the very finest stones.
Well, you seem to have good taste for a monkey.
I only hope to one day be as bold as you, Master Dosan, partaking of meat inside a temple.
A strange form of flattery. But I do require your services nonetheless.
Please, leave it to me. You won't find a better monkey for the job.
Want a bite?
That smithing village Master Dosan told us about should be just up ahead. Apparently, it used to be a pretty lively place. This place isn't pretty. We need to... Who knows what's waiting for us up ahead? Iddy, before I forget, take this.
Get away with this!
Everyone.
Where is the blacksmith's girl? Go find her!
Doing here? Well, my name is Toyo. I came here to learn to be a smith, but now my master is missing. Sorry, you don't need to know this. Well, thank you for helping me out. When things settle down, be sure to visit my smithy. There are plenty more yokai up ahead, so be on your guard.
What could possibly be in that huge forge?
his agony!
Thank you.
Sacred of Fortress, there will be a reckoning for this.
Thank you.
That fool thought they could keep this all to themselves. But now, it's all mine.
No matter what.
said only you two! We'll talk about this once we get out of here, okay?
Ow! Hey! Let's chat over a nice hot meal, okay?
Moral of the story is, you're not enemies.
And why are you traipsing around with the yokai in the first place?
Me? I'm gonna be like the sun, blazing high in the sky.
Sounds like quite the scam.
I mean, I'll be so strong, no one else will stand a chance.
And I just want to slay yokai, nothing more, nothing less.
Hold on! Look, I can see you have doubts, but maybe this'll...
Out of my way!
Listen, join us. Or where that came from.
What is this, pocket change? You insult me. Next time I see that thing, it'll taste my blade.
Hey, wait!